Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Toscape here, back with your daily dose of Toscape gaming. We are hopping into it today. What are we playing? Some Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Almost forgot that last gameplay. My
This
computer.
area will be well defended.
On my laptop, just took a shit right in the middle of recording. I forgot about that. Because, it's just like ran out of storage. Because of the games and everything that I have on it right now. No, you fucker. But, yeah, I connected my external hard drive. There you go. I've always wanted to kick one of these little shits. No. Oh, that was the last of the treasure chest? Oh, dope. I didn't even expect that to happen. Oh, what the fuck? That's dope as hell. Already released you. Wonder where the hell she's going. You do realize that there's nobody around, right? Think you're good, dog. Whatever. But yeah, I switched over this I went to the settings, I should say, of the recording options here in OBS, and I made sure that it redirected all of my recordings to this hard drive, so I think I should be good. Where's the other guy? Holy fuck, where is the other guy? There he is. Oh shit! damn, son. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? My battery just died. Oh my god, I'm lucky it didn't die a second earlier. I go through these batteries like nothing, bro. I should have like 12 of them. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, and then the next day, I threw it away. This is the significance. Do something special. Last Christmas. So what the fuck were they hiding from? Or were they trying to hide, I should say? Nothing's... These fuckers really had nothing useful to fight for. But yet they still wanted to fight me. That's really interesting. Paula Costa. Get the fuck out of my way. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry.
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait.
Aw. Phoebe.
Wait for me, Alexios. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Cephalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home.
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Aww. Mother gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know, to remind you of me.
Thank you.
Besides, I love Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with the fever.
But you have to promise was...
I promise. You haven't seen...
I will. Don't...
Alexios! Leaving Cephalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in. Oh,
just stabs him.
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course. Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
Of course.
Yes.
Already following
what
in
a
your
bun.
Footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Don't do shit for him, Phoebe. He's a fucking scam artist. He'll do one thing for you. And then make you feel like you owe him your life.
Good. The tides wait for neither man nor woman. Time to go. So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
Ooh, a flashback.
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's
fall! Damn, this is kind of interesting.
The child must fall! First.
You can't let this happen. Please, she'll do no harm. She'll help us. She will lead us.
Silence!
Why is everything in slow motion?
Father! Nikolaos! Stop! Nikolaos! No! Nikolaos! Nikolaos, look at me! Look at me, Nikolaos! Stop!
It's kind of hard to think with you screaming. Damn.
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Jesus Christ. Big ol' plot twist here, folks.
Nothing.
Does the deck always feel?
I've got the perfect opportunity.
Oh, what would that be?
When the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know.
Sure, it'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right, there. Let's get moving. Let's see how the sails have held up.
Helms are
yours, Commander!
Let's move!
wonder if my bird is with me. Realistically, no, but maybe. Come on, baby. Archers, get ready to fire. I think that's it. No? One last one.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard, and I'll talk him into it.
Oh, shit.
Rahmi should sweeten the deal.
So, you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have him talk.
Get him a little drunk.
Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Holy shit. A lot of quests. I'm not gonna do this. Like, y'all can fuck off. Bunch of sharks? Shit.
Increase speed.
Oh, never mind, I thought that was it. What do I do now?
Less speed now! Archers to the front! Speed up!
Shit. What time is it? Should have a good amount of time to play. A little bit more. It's gonna hit our boat, isn't it?
Slow down! Prepare to dock. That's my target.
No.
Ready oars for docking.
Mm-hmm. Wait, recruiting lieutenants. Recruit people in the world to make them lieutenants of your ship. Use knockout damage and abilities to pacify an enemy before asking them to join your crew.
I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Ships menu. Assign lieutenants. Hire and assign lieutenants to your ship. I like this one best. I don't know who the fuck that is. Cannot mediate while in enemy zone. Should I just kick their ass anyways? Fuck it. They got a treasure chest down there. It's something at least useful. No. Okay.
I better take a look.
Ouchies. Whatever. I won't even worry about that.
got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make... anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Ready for departure!
We've been waiting for you! That looks like quite a storm!
I'm going to save this right here. And then that is going to be it for me today, ladies and gentlemen, Tilescape Gaming. I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.